Alrighty, last we left off, I was getting ready to go search for some more rods, which are apparently going to be in storage. Strange letter frightened him, but it was also the only one which offered some comfort. I don't think I expected this corner. So I think hide back here. No, okay. And I know I left that door open. There's a creepy statue. Whoa.
Don't forget your bag, Daniel.
I won't, Herbert.
There is no shame in using a parasol in the desert. As it happens, it's imperative to your survival.
But it looks ridiculous.
The shade will hurt much less than dying, I assure you.
I know I left that door open too. Storage. He panted heavily, trying his best to keep himself from screaming. The medicine cabinet had been overturned and lay collapsed on the floor. He reached through the broken glass door and grabbed all the sedatives he could find. Got a drug problem. Ominous. What do you write? Well, that's just peachy. There's probably baddies around. Tinder. Hooray for Tinder. I know that hint already. Thank you. Safe in here, though. Stop freaking out, Daniel. Alrighty. Exactly, say blame him. So downstairs or down the hall? Go ahead and get the downstairs over with. a note. Alexander, I have prepared the explosives you needed for clearing the flood drain. I can't stress enough how important it is that the mixture is handled with care. Please try to tell your feather-brained servants this before you go ahead with your plans. The liquids are not by themselves explosive and should be kept separated to avoid further mishap. I have arranged two large vats in the next room for the ingredients. All you need to do is to mix the liquids and you are ready to go, Agrippa. Well, that's so handy of them. Darkness. There's a door there. I guess I should go ahead and investigate. No, open the door, Daniel. Rusted shut. That's not good. Another room to investigate. Fine. Try to find another drill part.
What? What is this place?
Chuck Daniel. Drill part. And I now have an assembled drill. Which means it's time for a monster to come at me again. Because this game so far, every chance they've given me to regain sanity, they just take it away again. Partially filled pot. Explosive. I shall now hide myself near a light for a little bit so he can try to regain some sanity. So I guess I took the right path. Yay. And it's getting close to time for me to end this episode, so, yeah. Yay. Okay. And see you next time.